you so much.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. You know. Thank you.
Are you feeling good? There's a couple of things I want to say real quickly. David Harrison's new book came out today. It's all about having to put up with me for 30 years. I don't know if it's fiction or like a horror story. You should definitely check it out. And it's so good to be here tonight playing for you. You know, we started Megadeth in Los Angeles. Especially after coming home from South America. We just went down to South America with Black Sabbath. And I gotta tell you, it was so exciting for us to come here tonight and play for you. But check it out. I was listening to you sing, and everybody from like this invisible line in the middle over to that side, you guys get an F. You sing right away. Come to think of it, they may actually be better than you. Stuck in your hotel room all day long and you get to watch the news all day long. It's so bad. It's like Chinese water torture. But I gotta ask you a question. Can you ever remember a time in your life where the world has been as pissed off at the United States as they are right now? I tell you, if I didn't have a couple of those DWIs, I might actually think about running for the presidency. If you can smoke an inhaler, right? And the other guy says he goes cocaine. God, just about anybody can be president nowadays. This song is called Holy Wars.